Police respond to what is likely another high-end heist on Melrose Place in Beverly Grove. LAPD confirms reports of a robbery at Bottega Veneta, a luxury Italian fashion house. From overhead, we could see what appears to be a store employee wiping their face with a towel. It's the latest in a string of crimes from the Bay Area to SoCal, smash and grabs and flash mob robberies. In Canoga Park Wednesday night, Nordstrom was hit and a security guard was attacked with bear spray. LA police are on high visibility patrols, lights but no sirens, so people can see officers are there. We also found uniformed officers earlier in the day on foot patrol at Westfield Century City Mall.
We're monitoring the situation with the smash and grab robberies across the country very closely. We have a great relationship with LAPD and local authorities and are working very closely with them to make sure that we're prepared.
Earlier this week, crews boarded up shattered windows outside of the Nordstrom at the Grove. Tuesday night, LAPD believes someone used a sledgehammer to break the window for a group of up to 20 people to get inside the department store. And in Beverly Hills, officers are also on extra patrols, along with contracted private security. Friday night, police also received another robbery report at Kasubi this time, a designer jeans store on South La Brea in Hancock Park. Right now, it's not known how much merchandise or money, if any, was taken from here or the shop in Beverly Grove.